I remember she always had something cooking. She had a huge wood stove in her kitchen. She would pop popcorn for us and make popcorn balls and fry hot griddle cakes right on top of her stove.